senior citizens want buses specially equipped to carry them to Little League games, to the beach, and to other areas, and we don't have that presently. They need a grocery store on Rivers Avenue. Not talk about a grocery store, because they have to go further to get the grocery. We have to stop the exclusionary zone, the gentrification. We have to stop. We now have a terrace that's owned by the city, but not one affordable house in it. Most of our police are good. They come, they want to go home to their families, they want to protect and serve. It works. It's the enforcement, it's the administration of the police department, not the police.
Sudden it is national.
I respect the disagree. I didn't come here